Who knows what Ian's thinking? Or if he's a gun. He's the bad guy, right?